In the two gate, we've got Dancing in America, and on the inside is Fairy Rush, the second line chasers, both Buckle Down Buddy with Russ Campbell, and also Olympic Gem with Ray White, and the scratching was Just Smoking. We're about to run 10 out of Wagga Wagga on a cold, chilly afternoon, the sun shining down, and the green light twinkles to get us off and away for the first of the day. Down near the inside, it's shearing one of the first ones out from slot three, and Wilmot will be able to find the marker line without too much trouble. John Vorton looks across on Regal Finale to see if he can get somewhere up near the lead. He'll have to sit the chair or else push on very hard, because now Wilmot's assuring in front the leader. On the outside, Regal Finale and Fairy Rush poke through to snavel the posse on the leader's back as third. They're being followed by Dancing in America, who was running one out and one back in Wagga Wagga as they've gone through 400. Over on the inside, Buckle Down Buddy to All Good swoop to safety, and Olympic Gem was just 8 metres away and making some ground. They've covered 31-2 the first quarter of the last mile, and the pacer trained in the Cherry Capital at Young, Assuring, being reined up by Glenn Wilmot, is the leader, and Glenn sits quietly in the bike. He's 5 metres in advance of Regal Finale, sitting up one deep on the outside of Fairy Rush. One out and one back was Dancing in America, who covered up Buckle Down Buddy, and then swooped to safety on the inside of All Good, and Olympic Gem last of all. The box door blows open in the heavy breeze here today as they run 31-2 into 30-5. It's 61-7 for the first half of the last mile, and that leader in front, Assuring on the inside, has had no problems whatsoever thus far. The advantage is 2.5 metres to Regal Finale. On the inside, Fairy Rush is just struggling to hold the leader's back posse. Now, Dancing in America, if there's a danger to the leader, it is Dancing in America, who's getting out after the leader as they went past the 400. All Good is starting to put some zip into his finish, and Nothing Else Can Win the Race, but they're down the back in 30.8, and the leader's going just as well as any other runner. It's Assuring by 12 metres. Dancing in America's run was short-lived. He's still holding second, but under pressure and not taking ground from the leader. All Good might run on and get second on the outside. As they turn for home, Assuring is being held well together. All Good is going to make the Quinella position, and Dancing in America will plug away and get third, but Assuring has won by 12 metres. All Good ran second. 14 back third was Dancing in America. And then swooped to safety, Regal Finale, Buckle Down Buddy, Olympic Gem, and Fairy Rush got very, very tired late, dropped off the peloton, and finished about 45 metres last.